Hey, what's up, guys? It's me, Danny Gokey, and I will see you at the 46th Annual Dove Awards. I love lyrically where country music goes. I love, as a child, listening to it and growing up. But also, Christian music had that influence. You know, it's so interesting to me that in the industry, you know, people saw me go from country music to Christian music. And yet, they're so woven so close together. And that's one of the things, as a child, that I loved about country music was that it had this beautiful message, and you could keep, you know, Jesus in the message, and people were okay with that. We're in some music cultures, you talk about Jesus, it's very taboo. And so it was beautiful. And I love that even, you know, I went out and got that first album, and the record label, they signed me. And yet God, his plans, you know, I was reading today in the Bible, it talks about a man has his plans, but God directs his steps. You know, we all have our plans, what we want to do, but God has the ultimate say. And I love how God just took me from here and said, hey, put you here for a season, now I'm putting you here, and it's still impacting, it's affecting people's lives. I enjoy both worlds, and I'm lucky to do what I do, but yet it's obvious I'm making most of my impact here, and so I'm happy. You know, to me, like, we obviously, you know, we don't do it for the awards, but man, it feels good when someone kind of gives us the nod or the wink at the work that we've been putting in has resonated with people, and that is now nominated for an award. It feels good.